gun, Mom. Please buy me a gun.
Well, what do you call that thing in your hand?
I mean a real one.
You're not old enough, Thomas.
Yes, I am. I'll clean out the Thomas stable every day. Come on, Mom, please. I'll be careful, I promise. Please.
Vash Stampede, the humanoid typhoon, taken down at Inepril City. Nice headline.
The $60 million double dollars is ours!
So excited I can shit.
Not only are we disgustingly rich, we're gonna be famous across the entire galaxy. Huh? You're acting awfully cautious. It's okay, he's dead.
I can't help it, it's him lying there.
Hey, cheer up, you look so depressed. This is a great day for us. With what we just earned, we can have this restaurant rebuilt if you want.
Do you mean it?
Damn straight, sweet cheeks. Me and my esteemed partners here are multi-billionaires now.
Oh, I'm so relieved. I was very worried about that.
You reek of tomatoes.
I know. When I was trying to run away, it got dumped all over me. Hey, would you mind reimbursing me for my dry cleaning?
Yeah, I'll reimburse you all right. With a one-way ticket to the pearly gates!
They are so impatient. Hey, why do you have to be in such a rush? Come on, let's just talk it over.
Who the heck are you, mister?
I get so embarrassed when I have to introduce myself. But since you asked, I'm like a hunter of peace, one who chases the elusive mayfly of love. Or, well, something like that.
Now kill that bugger!
Are you insane? Do you want to die, stupid? He just shot us all. Next time he might use real bullets.
It's okay. Shoot if you want. Try your luck.
No, ah, wait. What the hell did you say? I'm going to blow your freaking head off, you traitor!
Give it up. With the exception of this guy, I'm afraid you've used up all your bullets already.
I don't understand. How could you tell?
I counted. Gee, I really hope it's not cold outside for them.
Hmm?
Here's your gun, partner. It really helped. Thank you very much.
That was quite impressive, young man. A dangerous situation. Have you always survived like that without shooting anyone?
Because it's too wasteful. After all, I can come into a restaurant like this and order an entire stack of pancakes for the price of one silly bullet.
You are a strange one. It seems very odd that you consider yourself a gunman.
You got a point there.
I'm very sorry.
Huh?
I really hate to do this, son, but you are Mr. Vash the Stampede, aren't you? I am sorry. Please die without a fuss, okay?
I'm sorry about this, Mr. Vash, sir.
Hey, no biggie.